In this tutorial, I will show you how to log in with Remote HMI accounts. Suppose you have 10 HMIs in your application. You can just use one HMI to be the central user management server and have the other 9 HMIs use the same accounts to log in. So you don't need to manage the users on every HMI. This tutorial covers 3 topics: 1. Setting up remote HMI project. 2. Setting up local HMI project. 3. Running simulation. Let's get started. First, create a project for the central HMI to manage all the user accounts. Create a new project. Open System Parameters Security tab. By default, 2 users are already enabled, User 1 and User 2, passwords are 1 and 2. To make the project simple, just use Class A for User 1 and Class B for User 2. So later you can see the difference simply by creating 2 objects with different classes. Now it is all done. Let's download the project into the HMI. Now create a project to read the user accounts of the remote HMI. Open System Parameters Security tab. To connect to the remote HMI for user accounts, you need to set up the remote HMI information. Click External Server, and then Remote HMI. Set the remote HMI's IP address. Leave the result address as the default. Okay, the remote HMI is ready. Now change the username and password for easier identification. First user's name is capital A, and the second user's name is capital B. And the passwords are lowercase a and b. Let's not select any class for user A and B so they can't access any class. Okay, the settings are all done. Now create ASCII objects for entering username and password to log in. Create the first ASCII object. Click Settings. Select User Defined Tag, find UAC username. And the length is 8. Create the second ASCII object. The address is UAC password. Now let's create 2 set word objects for UAC login and logout. Click Settings. Select UAC command as address type. Select object control command as set style. Select Enhanced Security Mode as object type and select 1, Login by Username. In Label tab select Use Label and enter Login as the label of the object. Create another set word object and select 3 logout for command. In label tab enter logout. Now create 2-bit lamps to see the login results. The first one is using object class A. The object will be invisible when the user doesn't have permission to access it. Put it in the window. Copy and paste to create another one. The object class is B. In Shape tab, use a different color from class A object for easier identification. Now all project settings are done. Let's run online simulation to see how it works. Enter user 1 as username and 1 as password and then press login. Now the class A object shows up, and class B object remains invisible because user 1 can't access it. User 1 exists only on the remote HMI. Now log out. Enter user 2 as username and 2 as password, and the press login. Now the class B object shows up.